All right, good morning, YouTube. It is 7:29. These Jordan 8 alternates, they come out at 8 o'clock. I think it's Foot Locker, but you know what? I'm not worried. There's no hype behind these, so I'm gonna get ready, get some breakfast, and see if I get these Jordan 8 alternates. Should be easy, cop. See you outside. Alright, people, we are live on scene, live on the scene in Starbucks. Let's take a quick preview before we go home. Get a more better look when we get home. This video has been courtesy of Starbucks. Alright. Alright, YouTube, finally got home. You know what these are, right? You know what these bad boys are. Alternate eights. There's my receipt. Yeah. See what we got. Paper. Yeah. Here we go. Oh, yes. You saw I did a little mini sneak peek from Starbucks. These are nice, man. Not really a fan of all white sneakers.
Or mostly
white sneakers, but you know what? These are nice, man. These are nice.
I forgot to pick up the black laces. I want to change these to black laces, see how they look. Got to pick those up later. I'll do it on feet. I'll do it on feet like this. I'll do it on feet with the black laces. Yeah. So if you give me a second, let me put these both on top of the box, and let's see what we got.
There we go. Those are the eights. Look at the bottom. Look at those bottoms, man. Those are nice. There's that black Jumpman, the white, the red, that artwork or whatever it is. There's that 23 in white. If this thing can focus, I believe that this part is all perforated. I don't know. Can't really tell in person. Anyway, here we go. Got those sparkles on the black. It's really nice. Sorry if the flash is making it look more yellow than white. Look at the inside. That's nice, man. That is a very nice inside. There's that 1993. I believe that's the year that he first wore the 8s. Correct me if I'm wrong. Here's the other side. All in all, these are very nice. There's that carpet tongue. One of my favorite parts about the 8s, man, is that carpet tongue and that Huarache sock liner, yeah.
Here's the inside. Let me take out this the insert, and then I'll show you the inside.
All right, so there's the inside. I got that artwork-ish kind of thing on the there. There's that red Jumpman size sticker. For those of you who want to know about, for those of you who want to know about the leather quality,
not so great.
I don't know if you'd see that, not so great. It's soft.
It's not tumbled, but I mean, what do you expect? New colorway. Some people have been saying these are better than the Bugs Bunnies. I never had the Bugs Bunnies, so I can't really give a fair opinion, but I kind of would. Look how the red shines on this, strap holder. I don't know what the name of that is. Air Jordan on the black. It's really nice. Really, really nice. Slept on shoe. It's going to go on sale eventually, probably. Maybe even hit the outlets. The playoff low 12s came out today. I was going to get them. I was deciding between those or these. I decided to go with these. 8s are my favorite model. I don't have many white sneakers, so yeah. Let's get a nice last, nice, really good shot at them. Here we go. Alright, people, thank you for watching. Like, comment, subscribe. Why not? It's free, right? Alright, so I'm gonna do that off feet next. Hopefully, if I get the laces today, I'm gonna also do the black laces and we'll see what they look like. Maybe they're better, maybe they're worse. All feet time. Alright, so here's the off-feet, here's a bird's eye view. So I want to do this bonus video because, you know, I don't know, I just want to do this. Ready? Here's the box, by the way. But I always wanted to do this. Who gives a fuck about a box? Who gives a fuck about a box?